けでしょ。 some graffiti on it. He said, well, Buzz, I was concerned. I was coming to see if it had damage. What's the point of it? He said he had no idea he was going to the church. It's very interesting that he's distancing himself from that visit to the church of John. Of course, they were
concerned.
Joint Chiefs of Staff, though, because they had called combat gear, and there's a lot of outrage about that. But let's put the short
power
of
the church. No peace! No peace! No peace!
And thank you. Good girl, just do this and we're good.
One second, stand
I just I can't tell you what I'm gonna add, but it's just basic. All right.
I'm hungry too.
You feel me? I'm like, hey, who made that? You know what I mean?
I know, right? Who made that?
Let me know when you're ready.
Give me another white one.
Yeah, gotcha. Hold on.
Good, thank you.
Can you please spell your, first of all, I want to thank you for taking the time to speak with me. This won't be long. Can you please spell your first and last name?
It's X-Z-A-V-I-E.
Last name?
Price.
Say it again for me.
Xavier,
I need you to speak louder because there's a lot of noise here for me, okay, buddy? So speak louder, okay? You're here at Lafayette Square Park. You're standing by this gate. You got military police behind you. What's going through your mind right now, and how does it relate to George Floyd?
There's a lot of things that's going on in my mind right now. I'm just thinking about the injustice where we need to, have peace amongst everybody. Everybody needs to come together. And all that compared to George Floyd is that, all the police brutality, everybody that has died because of corrupt cops in the system. Look at them right now. They're just standing there. They're waiting for us to do something to retaliate on them. We just want peace. That's all we want.
Thank you. Spell your first and last name again for me.
It's X-Z-A-V-I-E-R-P-R-I-C-E.
Different than any other night that we've had.
this one right here. Don't get up. I'm just going right here. Actually, I'll take him out. Let's walk over here. Let me see if I can get to this. Excuse me. Sorry. Oh, you ready? You ready? All right. And they're gearing up too. Any police down here?
Yeah.
There are police?
Yeah, it's police down there.
How many? Like a bunch?
A handful.
Okay.
They're really just standing there. Chit-chatting and phone cracking.
These guys over here?
Yeah.
That's police?
That's police?
I can't see. Hold on. I'm going to lie to you.
They're over at the corner.
Okay. No, I just want to know, like, we can probably, if they start shooting their shit,
oh,
We definitely can shoot over there.
Right, right over here.
Yeah,
no, I wanna, no, I wanna go.
That's what I'm saying. We can go straight down this
right thing. Over here and still shoot this shit over here, so. Because they're antagonizing them right now. It's like, that's ridiculous.
That's because they want them to do it. Right now, the number is small enough so that they can do it.
Well, I hope somebody's watching because I got a really nice White House shot with the fence got the bust.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. There you go. Jimmy.
Excuse me, sir. Mind if I ask you what just happened there?
They broke the super jump basket. They broke it.
They broke, sorry?
They broke.
Excuse me, folks. You mind if I ask you what just happened there? I understand. Thank you.
They pulled people out of the car for no fucking reason.
Who's the police did?
Police.
Yeah. Were the people in the car? Were the people in the car?
They dragged them on the fucking ground. And pulled them off the top of the fucking car.
From what you could see, were the people in the car doing anything to,
nothing. They were just driving behind the protesters, making sure that we were safe.
They were part of the protest. They were just in a car. They weren't on their feet.
And can you tell me, I mean, that protest for most of the night, was that a peaceful protest in your estimation?
Yes, people have been making a huge effort to try and, like, diffuse any sort of aggression or any sort of violence that's happened. People have been going through, picking things up, making sure that people are in check who are getting too aggressive or getting too violent. It's been a...
You guys with this group, I think this is the one that started at 7 o'clock around Trump Tower. Are you with them that whole time?
Yeah,
I met up with them later.
You were the whole time, you met up with them later? Can you just describe the feelings, the emotions, sort of the sense of that walk as you guys wait? I mean, you guys went a good 3.5 hours before.
Yeah, like I mean, I've been walking since 2.
take this thing on. Can you hear me clearly? All right. Continuing to talk, we're here at. Oh, I didn't know. Right now we're here. Sorry.
No problem.
Right now we're here outside Lafayette Square Park. I'm here at the intersection of 8th Street Northwest and 16th Street. Can you hear me clearly, Adam? Adam, can you hear me? How's this? Does this sound better? Is this better? Yes, because we're going by the gate, and they could spray any minute. Or do you want me to be across the street?
Spray, I'll put it on.
you say?
There's a padlock and chain there, right?
Yeah.
That's going to swing us.
They were told me.
Hey, it's off. No, no, no. Here's what I'm going to do. We're going to be around this distance. I won't have it on. If something does pop off, I'll quickly put it on, all right? Can you hear me? Okay.
All right, cool.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot! Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Michael. Bring him over here.
Yo, where the fuck is Michael at?
What's he doing?
Get you up here, big dog.
You guys keep an eye on that and here, and then you pull me if something's coming forward.
I got you. Everybody sleep around here. You got it. Go ahead. Do your thing.
Thank you.
Do your thing.
Thank you.
Do your thing. Everybody got you. All y'all good.
Want to show that. Yeah, that's true. Compared to last night, you have to keep in mind when the military police moved people away from St. John's Church. That didn't happen here tonight. There was a peaceful protest by the Lincoln Memorial, and then there were protesters who came here to 8th Street, across the street from the White House by Lafayette Square Park. Let me move out of the way, pardon me, sir. You can see this gate here. It's around 8 feet, and this has been put up this morning as a result of what occurred yesterday. Let's show you some video. You can see some of the protesters were peaceful. You had others who were shaking the fence back and forth. You then would have the military police who would move forward, and then they would move back. You're now going to hear from some of the protesters. Let's do a live picture here. Looking at a live picture of a line of U.S. Park Police, military police, and there's like three lines behind them. You also have U.S. Park Police, and the lights of the White House go off around 11 o'clock. And as you can see, you have the law enforcement authorities here, you have the protesters, and we'll have to see how everything plays out. But one thing is clear. These are George Floyd protesters, Breonna Taylor protesters, and they say they are going to continue to protest until they, in their words, they see change. I'm Shamari Stone, back to you. Yeah. today, guys. I must say, I'm impressed.
Starvin.
It's nice to meet you, Starvin. I told you that earlier.